back up the hills near Conwy. Car park's in that direction. I normally go that way, but today I'm going to follow this route, see where it takes me to. Well, this just seems to be going downhill, and I want to head over there, but I'll keep going. The main road runs that way, so it might join with that. Hopefully there'll be a turn off somewhere where I can start heading back up the hills. That's where I'm going, to the left. It just started to rain a bit as well, but it's gone nicer now. Tunnel. Old mine. Well, the killer sheep passed me. They didn't attack me, so I'm all right. Well, I'm hoping the church is just around the corner here, and then I might go up the top of there because I've seen a trig point. There's all the wind turbines. Well, there's some moving today. Don't need to worry about putting my kettle on when I get in. Now this road, seriously, it's got to be in the middle of nowhere. But I'm not lying, about 15 cars have passed me. It's similar to that road in Denby where Graham out of Denby Vids films. A car always passes him up near the mental. But this is the middle of nowhere. It's crazy. Anyway, I'll keep going. So I've just come up this bit here, and I could have went across the field there, but it was a bit waterlogged. So I thought, don't want to get my feet wet, I'll come up here. Walked around the corner, and look at that. So I've got to get on the wall, shimmy across it, and get down that way. Church is just over there. So I made it past the river. Now I have been to this church before, but I came over the hills the other way, so I'm going to head in that direction. So I made it to the top, and that thing I thought was the trig point, it wasn't. It must have just been part of a wall or something. That's the direction I came from. Back at the car park now, and it looks like someone's been feeding the horses some carrots.